good again?
Ingredients: 3.5 cups of flour, 1 cup of milk, 3 egg yolks, 1/3 cup sugar, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup shortening, salted at room temperature, 1/2 cup butter, salted at room temperature, 1 tablespoon dry yeast. 1/4 cup warm water with 1 teaspoon of sugar. 1/2 cup ube. 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. Cheese to be grated, 1 cup. Now we will mix the ingredients. We will do this in a fast way. First, we will mix the dry yeast and warm water with sugar. Set aside for 2 to 5 minutes. To proof. Then in a mixing bowl, mix together the milk, sugar, salt, and shortening. Then add 1/2 cup the flour and the proof yeast. Mix for 5 minutes until your texture is consistent. Then add the remaining flour and egg yolks. The dough should be sticky. It looks like a slime. Now we will cover the dough and wait till it gets double in size. And now we're going to shake the dough.
Ta-da! Becomes double!
Roll the dough into two. Then repeat until 16 pieces is made. Let the coil dough rest in a warm place until double in size.
We're going to bake the ensaymada dough.
Preheat and bake. 300 degrees Fahrenheit.
And now we're going to bake it for 20 to 25 minutes. For the topping, we're going to put some cheese. We're going to put the butter and the sugar. We're going to mix it. Put the butter now and then the cheese.
Okay guys, this is the finished ensaymada.
Please put subscribe and comment below and then ring the doorbell and then bye! Stay healthy!